A Marion County deputy is out of the hospital after getting hit head-on by another driver. The deputy was on Cordon Road Northeast near Ward Drive with his lights on, and he was going by vehicles that were pulled over to let him pass. Authorities say that's when the other driver, 40-year-old Jennifer Farrell, tried to pass those pulled over vehicles and hit the deputy head-on. Farrell was also taken to the hospital with serious injuries. We're told they are not considered life-threatening.